Hon Archibong, I represent the good people of Itu, Ibiono Federal Constituency in the land of promise, the uncommon state of Akwa Ibom. Mr. Speaker, I come under Section 80 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I need clarification, Mr. Speaker, before I contribute. Mr. Speaker, Section 2 of that Section 80 sub 2 states that no money shall be withdrawn from the Consolidated Revenue Fund of the Federation except to meet expenditure that is charged upon the fund by this constitution or where the issue of those monies has been authorized by an appropriation act, supplementary appropriation act, or an act passed in pursuance of Section 81 of this constitution. That's one. Three, no money shall be withdrawn from any public fund of the Federation other than the Consolidated Revenue Fund of the Federation unless the issue of those monies has been authorized by an act of the National Assembly. Four, states, no money shall be withdrawn from the Consolidated Revenue Fund or any other public fund of the Federation except in the manner prescribed by the National Assembly. Mr. Speaker, I want to first ask, this money that is being given to fight insurgency in the Boko Haram territory, has it been agreed and approved by the National Assembly? That's one. Secondly, does this money belong to the federal government or to the state government? Because if we are going to start debating on this, we must actually know who is giving out the money. Is it the state or is it the federal government? If it is the Federation account, then the National Assembly has to appropriate first. So I need clarification from the House. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.